What's going on? It's your boys Jordan and Perry, the new Kiss Breakfast hosts. Hit a pose as well.
Sorry.
Ready? Kiss Breakfast hosts. And we're here to play a game of dance charades.
Yeah, charades.
Charades?
Charades. Anyway, it's like charades, however you want to say it, but a dance version. So it's the same, but it's different. It's us. Let's do it.
Six. And we've got up, raving. Raving, calling, and raving on a call. Call me for the rave. I like to touch my abs while I'm raving.
You're horrendous.
Okay. What was it?
Call on me. Call on me.
Call on me. There is a dance for that.
What is
they
it?
They lay down and they're in the spandex and they go, call
on
me.
Oh, yeah.
Why didn't you do
quick
that?
Quick.
No, and you ain't got spandex on either. Won't work. Next one.
Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Yeah. Boom. Are you taking this long? Are you having a laugh?
Soldier boy?
Yes.
Sorry, scared me. Soldier boy, 1 point to Jordan.
I was just starting to rap 15 seconds straight there.
Sorry, I got scared. Go on, next up. The pressure, you're not used to it, pal. All right, you're there, your steamy glasses staring at me. It's not my fault. Next one.
Jump in.
Boom. There we go.
Jump.
Can I just say?
What is that called? Jump.
Clues in the name, hell. What's it called? I think it's called Sit Down. That's all. Mind Grade Skank.
Yes!
Look at that.
Air high five.
Easy. My great skank, nice. Let's go, next one.
Lean back.
Right, you've got the easiest guesses to make.
No, I'm just talented.
And horrendous. I never
Yeah,
want to
I feel a bit
again.
Weird.
That was
right
you've
now.
Made so much eye contact. What are you doing, Bruce Almighty?
Yeah, sorry for that.
I don't think I want to guess it. You just keep really intensely thrusting.
Yeah, we're going to skip part. It was pony.
Pony. Where it is. Yeah, I mean, you could have pretended to ride a horse, but that's fine. Consider that next time you want to give me a strip tease.
You're quite judgmental.
I am. Next track.
Discovered. Box. You're picking up a box. You're stroking a dog. A dog. I thought this was dance charades. I can't lie. Where's the dance?
Okay. We'll scrap that one. That one was meant to be Mariah Carey. Remember I told you a story about when once you go out and interview a dog and you put makeup on his eye? That's what it was. I didn't know the song, so I just...
How many years ago did you tell me that story?
About 5 years ago, I'm not gonna lie. So we'll scrap that one. Beyonce.
Put a ring on it. Can't lie. I can't hear you.
Put a ring on it.
Yeah, but what's the song called?
put a ring on it, isn't it? Yeah, because you go, single ladies. Yeah. Oh, my heart rate is, you could power a city at how fast it's beating right now.
Oh. U-turn, Usher.
Oh my God, right. Listen.
Yes!
Either you had the easiest guesses.
No.
Right, or I am the best charadier there is. Don't know if that's a word. I'll let you guys decide the scores, but just in case I won, AirPod drop. Actually, I'm gonna pick that up, they're quite expensive.